Hello guys, I'm Carlson, and Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I'm in a Gen 4 Cup car at Darlington, so 80 laps around Darlington, and hopefully I just survive, that's all. And although there's only 7 cars competing, well, there's actually 6 because one just got disconnected from the server. It'll be 6, so that's from downtown. Says that short field is not gonna be much racing, so yeah, what can I say? I want Darlington to be my favorite track, but it's like I don't know how to attack it well, even on full throttle. So just to say that I hit the wall a few times and then have to go to the pit and fix the toe link. You'll get that here in a Darlington track like this, so. Whew. So here's my qualifying lap, per se, and it's not too good. And really trying to find my groove here in this track, and hopefully everything's gonna be okay, and hopefully I can just master the track and try to leapfrog a few people and just do the best I can, that's all. Like me doing a lot of racing games on Xbox, I thought I'd be able to tackle these courses right away, but it hasn't been that easy, so I'll really try to learn how to attack the tracks that I haven't been to before, even in iRacing. So that's basically it on this commentary, since qualifying just wrapped up. So make it happen, Carnot FF. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside. Closed. Pit road is closed. There are two additional sets of tyres during this race. Have a good race. front. Right here. That's it, go.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.